Good morning, Mickey Bears, and welcome back to Mickey's Morning Broadcast Session. Now, today is Friday, November 20th. On this day in history, in 1984, McDonald's proudly made its 50 billionth hamburger. Now, let's see what we can expect for this weekend's weather. And with that comes our weather reporter, Ariana. Good morning, Ariana.
Good morning, Carmen, and good morning to everyone watching. Today, including the weekend, you can expect cool weather. Today, and including the weekend, you can expect temperatures to reach the high 70s. And for your overnight low, you can expect temperatures to reach the low 50s. That's going to do it for today. You will see Julia on Monday. Thanks for watching. Let's take it back over to Carmen. Have a great weekend.
Thanks, Ariana. Now, everyone, please remember that there is going to be a book pickup for TK through fifth graders. If you didn't get the chance to pick up your textbooks on the first day, you will have a chance to pick them up today now. This will take place today, starting 7:30 a.m. to 2:30 p.m. We are also reminding everyone to wear a mask and follow social distancing by staying 6 feet apart. Now let's see who has a birthday today, as well as what celebrities share a birthday with you.
We sing happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
This is your birthday song.
Oh, oh, oh.
Celebration all night long.
Oh, oh, oh.
May all your dreams come true.
We sing all together.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday celebration. Party night, can feel the vibration. Lights are bright, we're feeling all right. We're dancing till the
A very happy birthday to you all. Now let's all see what we can expect to get for lunch today. Remember that you can get your lunch at either North Park Academy of the Arts, Rivera Middle School, STEAM Academy at Burke, or South Ranchito Elementary, starting 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. So let's take a look. Sounds great. Now, we know that it is Friday, but today we are going to take time to do this week's Thankful Thursday shoutouts. So let's switch it over to our school principal, who hosts Thankful Thursdays. Good morning, Mrs. Melgar.
Hi, everyone. It's Ms. Melgar, And I know it's not Thursday, but we still wanted to make sure to give a shout out to those bears that have gone above and beyond and are demonstrating paws here on campus. So we'll start off with our first shout out for Madison Sante in first grade for promoting a positive environment, willing to learn. Madison always comes to class ready to learn and is willing to share. From Miss Atencio. In first grade, Kane Santoyo, for willing to learn and showing respect. Kane listens carefully and participates in class. He shows respect for others by waiting to be called on when he wants to share or ask a question. From Miss Atencio. In first grade, Melody Crisostomo, for promoting a positive environment and willing to learn. Melody shows she is willing to learn by completing her assignments, asking questions, and sharing ideas. She promotes a positive environment by listening to others. From Miss Atencio. In first grade, Guillermo Gonzalez, for willing to learn. Guillermo shows he is willing to learn by always being prepared for class, listening to what others have to say, and completing his work. From Miss Atencio. In second grade, Jason Guerrero, for promoting a positive environment, acting responsibly, willing to learn, and showing respect. Jason exemplifies PAWS by attending all our Google Meets on time and participating actively. He is always willing to share answers and read aloud when volunteers are needed. He completes his independent work correctly every day. He always has a positive attitude. Keep up the amazing work. From Miss Elsie. In second grade, Bella Moreno, for promoting a positive environment. Bella attends all meetings, and when she logs in, she is smiling and always greets the entire class. She sets the tone of wishing everyone well. Thank you, Bella, for the positive energy and attitude in class. It always makes my day whenever I see you and your classmates feel the same. From Ms. Fernandez. In third grade, Stephen Aguilar, for promoting a positive environment, acting responsibly, willing to learn, and showing respect. Stephen, you have been an amazing distance learning. You have been putting great effort when it comes to your online work. You are motivated to learn, you enjoy working with your classmates, and you are always in an awesome mood. I love that about you. Keep it up, hashtag pause, from Ms. Hidalgo. In third grade, Andy Avalos, for promoting a positive environment, acting responsibly, willing to learn, and showing respect. Andy, I have noticed that during presentations and discussions, you listen attentively and respectfully. Listening plays an important role in the learning process. Thank you for always doing your best, showing up to Zoom meetings on time, and for being helpful with your classmates. You are an awesome third grader. Hashtag pause from Miss Hidalgo. In fifth grade, Marco Ortiz Santa Maria, for acting responsibly and willing to learn. Through dedication and hard work, Marco has shown academic growth in mathematics. Marco is not afraid to take risks. He does not let mistakes hold him back. Instead, he learns from his mistakes and comes right back to tackle the problem at hand. Marco has raised his overall performance average in math to an 88%. Keep up the good work, Marco, from Mr. Urieta. In TK, Marcos Alaniz, for willing to learn. Marcos comes to Google Meets daily, ready to fully participate in all verbal and movement activities. Keep up the awesome work, from Ms. Fodor. In TK, Kayla Aranda, for willing to learn. Kayla comes to Google Meets daily, ready to fully participate in all verbal and movement activities. Keep up the awesome work, from Ms. Fodor. In TK, Ricky Guerrero, for willing to learn. Ricky comes to Google Meets daily, ready to fully participate in all verbal and movement activities. Keep up the awesome work, from Ms. Fodor. In TK, Benjamin Villa, for willing to learn. Benjamin comes to the Google Meets daily and is ready to fully participate in all verbal and movement activities. Keep up the awesome work, from Ms. Fodor. In TK, Anthony Sanchez, for willing to learn. Anthony comes to Google Meets daily, ready to fully participate in all verbal and movement activities. Keep up the awesome work, from Ms. Fodor. In TK, Alistair Hernandez, for willing to learn. Alistair comes to all his Google Meets daily and ready to fully participate in all verbal and movement activities. Keep up the awesome work, from Ms. Fodor. and TK, Moksh Patel, for willing to learn. Moksh comes to Google Meets daily, ready to fully participate in all the verbal and movement activities. Keep up the awesome work, from Ms. Fodor. In TK, Marisol Castro, for willing to learn. Marisol comes to Google Meets daily, ready to fully participate in all the verbal and movement activities. Keep up the awesome work, from Ms. Fodor. And in TK, Jaden Lara, for willing to learn. Jaden comes to all his Google Meets ready to fully participate in all the verbal and movement activities. Keep up the awesome work, from Ms. Fodor. As always, Bears, make sure to follow PAWS, promote a positive environment, act responsibly, be willing to learn, and show respect. Hope you all have a great weekend. Bye-bye.
Thank you so much, Mrs. Melgar. Well, Bears, that's going to do it for today. Thank you all so much for taking time to watch today's broadcast, and I hope you all enjoyed today's broadcast. Once again, thank you for tuning in, and please remember to stay safe, healthy, and to always remember to display PAWS. Peace promoting a positive environment, E is for acting responsibly, W is for willing to learn, and S is for showing respect. Thank you, Bears. Bye!